was an evening in the desert. Mouse ran here and there, looking for seeds to eat. As Mouse ran past a rock, he heard a voice.
"Help, help,"
said the voice.
"I'm trapped under this big rock in this rock."
"Is that you, Rattlesnake?"
asked Mouse.
"Yes, it's me,"
said Rattlesnake.
"Please push the rock and let me out."
"If I let you out, you'll eat me," said Mouse.
No, I won't, I promise,"
said Rattlesnake.
"Please let me out."
"Okay,"
said Mouse. Mouse pushed and pushed until the big rock rolled over. Out came Rattlesnake.
"Thank you, Mouse,"
said Rattlesnake.
"I was under that rock for a long time, and I am very hungry. A little mouse is just what I need for dinner."
"Wait,"
said Mouse.
"You can't eat me. I've just saved your life."
"You are a kind and fair animal, Mouse,"
smiled Rattlesnake.
"But I am not. I am a hungry rattlesnake, and I am going to eat you."
Just then, Coyote trotted by. Mouse called out,
"Coyote, please talk to Rattlesnake. Rattlesnake was trapped under this big rock. I rolled the rock over and saved her life. Now she's going to eat me."
"That's unfair." Coyote stopped to listen. "What did you say, Mouse? Were you trapped under this big rock?"
"No,"
said Mouse.
"Rattlesnake was trapped under that big rock."
"I'm sorry, I don't understand,"
said Coyote.
"Did Rattlesnake push this rock over?"
"No," shouted Mouse. "I pushed that rock over."
"Oh, I'm so confused,"
said Coyote.
"This is ridiculous,"
said Rattlesnake.
"How can you be so stupid, Coyote? I'll show you what happened."
Rattlesnake slithered back into the hole by the rock.
"I was here and that big rock was on top of me,"
Rattlesnake explained.
"Like this,"
asked Coyote. He rolled the rock back on top of Rattlesnake.
"Yes,"
said Rattlesnake.
"Now do you understand?"
"Yes,"
said Rattlesnake.
"Now I understand."
"Good,"
said Rattlesnake.
"Now push the rock over and let me out."
"Oh no," said Coyote. "I don't want to let you out. I think it's good that you are under that rock."
"Thank you, Coyote. You've saved my life,"
laughed Mouse.
"I thought you were being stupid, but you were just pretending."
"That's right,"
said Coyote.
"I'm very clever animal. I'm the cleverest animal in the desert. Now stay safe, Mouse, and don't help any more Rattlesnake."